Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot and old anxiety for old anxiety, my dear?
We'll be right back. fuck it.